The new year stands before us, like a chapter in a book, waiting to be written. We will open the book. Its pages are blank. We are going to put words on them ourselves. The book is called Opportunity, and its first chapter is New Year's Day. What the new year brings to you will depend a great deal on what you bring to the new year. Life is too short to wake up in the morning with regrets. So, love the people who treat you right and forget about the ones who don't. And believe that everything happens for a reason. If you get a chance, take it. If it changes your life, let it. Nobody said that it would be easy. They just promised it would be worth it. Take a leap of faith and begin this wondrous new year by believing. There are far, far better things ahead than any we leave behind. There are greater things to be achieved in every new year, and each and everyone must prepare themselves to be great, not by words of the mouth, but by a lot of sacrifices. You are never too old to set another goal or to dream a new dream. Dear past, thanks for all the lessons. Dear future, I am ready.